Alright, we're just gonna head in here. I changed up my team, so I think I should do better than I was doing earlier. So we're going to head into this cave, and Reverto said there's another monster that we have to deal with. So we fought Plesioth, and as we're about to find out, I'm guessing it's probably going to be one of the crabs. Actually, speaking of that, let's fight this one. Alright, this should do it. Lots of good stuff there. Okay, gonna try to... Yeah, okay. A purple Ludroth. Purple Ludroth is power. Oh wait, no, he's aimed right at me, so I'll attack. I was gonna charge. Probably not a good idea. Not a good idea if he's aiming at me. Almost got the head broken. Oh, you know, I want to paintball it. He's so close to dying, too. There we go. This one's aiming at me. Oh, he did not retreat. Well, that's great. All right. Oh, I know that Queen Shrimp was actually wanted by that guy because it's an account item or whatever. I don't remember what they call it in this game. It's basically the equivalent of that. Except you carry it around with you. Oh, that was a dead end. Oh, you know what? I just forgot. I thought I was going through a den. This is the cave where we're supposed to be. Lots of cephalos here. Oh, life powder is nice. Alright, I think I just looped around, so we're just gonna go. There was a spot. Well, it like split. I wasn't sure which way to go, so it's this way. We're here.
Reverto, spill the beans. Why did a Plesioth appear in the Barrens?
Be patient, and you'll find out soon enough.
Does a Plesioth have something to do with the desert?
Want to chill it with the questions? The answer is there, if you listen to the monsters.
Listen to the monsters?
Look, I know they don't actually speak, but it's possible to find out why they came somewhere and what's making them act all weird. If you pay attention to them, is what I'm saying.
Old Red can hear the voices of monsters, though.
Red? Who's that?
My buddy's grandpa. He was a genius writer, and my friend here has definitely inherited that.
Red, I feel like I've heard that name before.
What's gotten into you? And what's with that face?
Do you mean, like, the Red?
You knew him?
No, dude, only the name. He's known amongst hunters as a pretty radical rider.
Wowza, buddy! Even hunters know about your grandpa!
So your gramps was Red, the far-out rider who could vibe with monsters. In that case, you better up your game, kid. Okay, let's go see if you figured out the answer.
Alright, let's keep going. Oh, thank you. It's another purple Ludroth. Hey, there we go. Alright, got lots of Hermitar parts, and I know I need those, and then I need some from the big ones too. Oh. Oh, I didn't bring a rock. Okay, that's fine. I know, I was struggling to think of everything to bring. Give me a rare one. Ah, there we go. Perfect. See if I can outrun him. I did it last time. Yeah. He doesn't care. Alright, have a good one. Thanks for stopping by. Oh, I was kind of hoping you can go that way. No, you can't. Daimyo again. I'll probably fight that on my own time. I'm about ready to just look for what we're looking for here. And it really annoys me that there's vines that lead to, like, nothing. It's so pointless. Ah, here we go. Okay, this was the boss of this area. They're just saying we fight this after Plesioth. Alright, Cephadrome. The speed. Saw much from the last Cephadrome we saw. Like, I don't remember anything he did in that fight. If we did fight one, I keep forgetting if we fought him or just Cephalos. That's interesting. I have something for this. Come on. What a nice surprise to get out of the ground too. Sounds like a rabid dog. Very odd noise. Get him. I love this one. Yeah, that's right. Taste the tacos. I did a lot. It's raging. Oh, it switched to technical. Hey, welcome to the stream. Power, and I'll switch. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Something broke. I'm surprised he's still on. He's like not almost dead. Oh, thank you. I was hoping you would break that. Oh man, that hurt. Oh, now he's almost dead. It's not like that one time where I didn't have any, I couldn't use it. Now I have plenty of, I don't know what they call it. It's not MP in this game, but whatever. I have plenty of meter to use it. Yeah, the only thing is he's still paralyzed. I'll probably switch him out. This is an ogre. He really sounds like a rabid dog. I mean, when, you know, when he's on the ground. He's still almost dead. Oh, he's speed. Oh, wait. There we go. Alright, that was pretty easy. That paralysis kind of sucked, though.
The reason there was a Plesioth in the Barrens was the Cephadrome?
Correctamundo. The Cephadrome drove the Plesioth out of its territory. In its usual habitat, the Plesioth wouldn't have troubled us.
You're making me feel sorry for it.
It's the natural order of things. We're all just trying to survive.
It's necessary? For survival?
Monsters compete for territory, dude. Then they devour one another to satisfy hunger. It's just the way it is. Like it or lump it.
So they attack each other simply because they want to live.
Right. And it's the same with hunters. We take down monsters so that humans can survive. We all take the lives of others to prolong our own. That's the truth. And there's no changing it. You just gotta roll with it. It's just my opinion, but I think we stand to gain a lot from cooperating, you know? Riders can bond with monsters. Surely you can groove with fellow humans.
Yeah, sure. Why not? Let's work together to solve the mystery of the pits and clear Ratha of suspicion while we're at it.
Well, let's head back for now.
Reverto? Thanks, dude. Sorry I said hunters and riders could never get along.
Hey, no worries. It did hurt my feelings a bit, though.
Well, as an apology, I could offer you the fine fungus specimen my buddy found earlier.
How totally rad of you, thanks. Seems like you got your gram smarts after all, huh? Let's see. Huh? Oh! There's a bug on it!
Huh? Ah, that's right. It slipped my mind, but Reverto gets totally grossed out by bugs.
Alright, that cutscene was really silly. Alright, we're gonna grab the... I'm guessing it's a Cephadrome egg. And then we'll head back. I already have a good one, so this is probably just gonna get used for, like, the rite of channeling, or, you know, release it, whatever. Oh, one chance. Okay. Alright, well, let's head back to the lodge.
If you are reading this letter, I believe you may be having doubts about your mission.
Ratha is at the lab.
Huh? Who's there?
You were made commander not for your good judgment, nor for your skills as a scrivener. It was because you understand the bond between Ryder and Monsti better than any of us.
Why do you know where Ratha is? And what's this lab? Where is it? Is this?
Everything will become clear soon. You must hurry.
If you find yourself at a crossroads and do not know which way to go, please trust yourself and follow your heart.
Ma!
Urgent news, Commander! There's a monster loose at the lab!
Lilia! We fixed things up for ya!
I see.
Reverto, you need to go to the lab.
The lab? What? Did something happen?
I've had a report that a monster has gotten loose. I need you and the other hunters to investigate.
Got it.
Wait a minute! We proved ourselves! Now give us back Ratha!
Ratha isn't here. Right now, he's at the lab.
What? What?
Reverto, hurry!
What about these dudes?
You should go with Reverto. We'll need you to step in if Ratha loses control. If anyone can stop him, it's you. You're his beloved rider, after all.
Lilia!
And of course we'll need your help too, Naviru.
You got it! Just leave it to us!
Huh?
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah. Guess I'll see you later then.
All right, well, let's head to the lab and see what's going on. There's a subquest over here, though.
Well, hi there.
Oh, I'll have to go back for that, because I definitely don't have one on me. All right, let's check this out. Another subquest. Oh, a quiz? Okay. Cloaking itself in ice. Which item has no effect on a Kezu? The flash bomb. Loud noise. Easy stuff. Okay, now we can head to the lab. Oh, you know, the lab is farther away than I thought it would be. So many mushrooms in that spot. That's Roberto's favorite spot. Oh, you know what? While we're here, let's save. Okay. I really wish you could turn that off. He doesn't need to tell me about that every time. Oh, we're here. Let's go.
The Scrivener's Lab is this way.
Let's hurry!
Wait! I'm getting monster vibes.
Buddy, if you'll excuse us, we're kind of in a hurry.
I can't let you be on this point. Be gone!
What? Why are you picking on us?
We can't let you interfere with our plans.
Whose plans? What are you talking about?
I'm not sure what's going on. looks like we gotta fight our way through.
This is interesting, because we're fighting some hunters here. Alright, so we got Nargacuga and Garuga. Let's see, Garuga is technical, Nargacuga is speed. The only thing is I can't have somebody like that covers both. Well, he's going for me, so. Alright, let's fight. We also have to watch out for the hunter's attacks too. Look at all these like crisscrossing lines. Okay, so Garuga's, I think, going for me again. Yeah, alright. Let's hit him with this. That's gonna hurt. It looks like... Okay, I was gonna say Reverto's attacks weren't doing as much. Well, mine too. But Narga's almost... like, he's about to faint, so... Yeah, Garuga keeps aiming for me, so... Alright. One down. Actually, if let's switch out monsties. I'm gonna have Jade Roth attack Narga. Well, if I have enough. Yeah. Because he's almost done. But he's still attacking me, so. Gotta defend myself. You know what? I just realized I should use attack on Narga. I think I use power. That hit everybody. Oh, there we go. Okay, oh. I thought it was three collectively. Okay, so it's one heart. Like, at least one target. So, we're probably just gonna pick on Garuga. It's technical. This music is really good too. Aw, man. this might be it. Oh, no, okay, not quite. I'll have him attack Garuga again. But I'm gonna use, like a life powder or something. Oh, a life soap. That should be fine. There we go.
No better team than a hunter and rider.
Alright, very nice. Oh, we only get, like, healing items. Oh, that's fine. Why is the music still playing? I feel like this fight's not done. Oh, you know what? We only fought two of them. There were three of them. Yeah. I was wondering why the music was still playing. Okay, so Tigrex starts up his speed. Start. Yeah, they are picking on my monsters. There we go. Yeah, let's hit a pose. Okay, that undid all the stuff I just healed. Focus slash.
Rock smash!
Oh, this is gonna hurt. It's interesting seeing the animation from the other side. Oh wait, they're riders, not hunters. Yeah, I call them riders, but yeah. I mean, a hunter, but yeah, that's a rider. Okay. Let's try freezing gas again. Of course, it singled me out. Hoping that knocks the rider out. Oh, okay. Not quite. Actually, let's do it again. Ah! Forgot you can use that too. Reverto, if he does his that one attack that hits everybody, that'd be awesome. There we go. Part of this will knock out the rider. Although he did just heal himself. Okay. I might do like a complete heal because, yeah, something's about to happen. Ah, he got Zamtrios that time. Actually, no, let's. Switch him out. Don't have to waste a turn healing. And just wait, man. I build up that gas and fart on you. Okay, that hurt. I think we could knock out this Tigrex. I was gonna heal Nargalala, but I should be okay. Oh yeah, there we go. And he was just about to fart too.
Well done.
Pretty interesting fight though. Alright, now we got the victory music.
Great job, buddy!
Why were you trying to hold us back?
You won't interfere with our plans.
What could it mean? Why would they want us to stay away from the lab? Oh no. That means...
they're after Ratha!
We gotta get to him before they do.
Alright, let's go. Oh. Oh, man, I was gonna save, but oh well.
All set over here.
Huh, here too. Good thing the commander was gullible enough to think we were going to help the researchers.
What's going on? Where are they taking Ratha? You don't understand. That Rathalos is...
Stay out of this!
Hold it right there! Give Ratha back!
You again. May as well take her too. Now, let's go!
No, let me go!
Ena!
Hey, I thought you said no one would get hurt.
Quiet down, boy. We've got work to do.
Let's get him!
Hey, Reverto! You know what this is all about? Was that rider working for your hunter buddies?
Who knows?
How can you not know? Aren't you on the same team?
I've never seen that rider before, okay? Our orders were to scoop up Ray's wing Ratha. But maybe someone was plotting to steal him.
What would make you say that?
Look, it's just a guess. I don't know any more than you. We'll have to catch those guys and make them spit out the truth. Look. It's faint, but you can see the ship's trail. We gotta hurry.
Right! We can't let them get away!